Is everyone comfy?
Relatively.
Sterling and Lana, you both have a clear line of sight to the kitchen?
Yes.
Sure, I think so.
Well, then let's eat. First bell.
Wow. Forgot how much I hated that.
Oh, that's right. I kept it on the nightstand to wake Nanny whenever Sterling wet the bed.
Mother!
Wait, whose bed?
It was always don't ask, don't tell.
Woodhouse, what are you doing?
Sitting down, sir.
What, at the table?
Sterling.
Like people?
Sterling!
What? Look, he thinks he's people.
Woodhouse, dear, please have a seat.
Very kind of you, ma'am.
Shut up.